Hey guys, welcome back, I'm Lei. Today's video is different. I'm experimenting with something new. A new format, a new way for me to communicate with all of you guys. I've always wanted to make something regularly on this channel, like a weekly show. But most of you guys know I do not have a fixed upload schedule because I don't want to commit to something I can't deliver. It takes me usually a few days to research and a few more days to make the video. That is why starting today, I'm gonna have a new series on this channel called Minute Friday, where I discuss things I found interesting in a short amount of time. Thus the name Minute Friday. It's gonna take just a few minutes. It's gonna happen on Friday. It might be 2, 3, or 4 minutes, but it's not gonna like my regular program, which is usually 7 to 8 minutes long. For today, 2 minutes on the clock. Here we go. To understand why Falcon 9 has 9 engines, we need to understand why SpaceX was created in the first place. Let's go to their website. The keyword I want to focus on is with the ultimate goal of enabling people to live on other planets. So here, they're talking about colonizing Mars, and most of you guys on this channel know about this. But how does this link to Falcon 9 having 9 engines? SpaceX knows from the very beginning that in order to develop technology that enables people to live on Mars, their rockets need to land, as reusability is the only way to lower the cost of launch. This is a challenge no other space company has ever faced. Taking Saturn V as example, it was the most capable rocket built, and its Rocketdyne F1 engine produces 1.5 million pounds of thrust at sea level. This is why Saturn V needed only 5 of those engines to send humans to the moon. But the problem of having an engine that is as powerful as the Rocketdyne F1 is that you cannot easily control the landing of the rocket. For example, at landing, Falcon 9 usually lights up 1 to 3 engines which produce around 200 to 600,000 pounds of thrust. This is the kind of flexibility that a bigger engine cannot provide. In the context of Mars, the Mars atmosphere is much thinner than that of Earth. Therefore, the launcher needs to land on both Mars and Earth. This is why the new design of the BFR has 4 outer engines for thrust and 2 inner engines for landing. This is the first reason. The second reason is even more intuitive. SpaceX is a startup. The scarcest resource of a startup is money. When SpaceX was founded in 2002, it only had enough money to launch 4 rockets with the $100 million Elon made by selling PayPal. Therefore, they can't make rockets as big and expensive as Delta 4. Naturally, SpaceX chose to start by building smaller rockets to demonstrate their capability. 22 meters tall, Falcon 1 was powered by 1 Merlin engine in its first stage and 1 Kestrel engine in the second stage. It is incredibly expensive to design a new rocket engine from scratch. Therefore, SpaceX decided to just put a bunch of Merlin engines together to make it work. Hence the design of Falcon 5 with 5 Merlin engines and Falcon 9 with 9 Merlin engines. To make things even more cost effective, the second stage of Falcon 9 also uses 1 Merlin engine. Well, that's it. Thank you all for watching. Hope you guys learned something from today's video. Subscribe to this channel if you did and like this video if you find this content and this new format interesting. And wait for it. I'll see you guys next Friday. Well, I'm gonna see you guys earlier than that, but Minute Friday is coming back next Friday. All right, talk to you guys later.